Welcome back to another One-on-One with Rob. It's been a busy month here in Albany as we work toward adopting a new state budget. I'm happy to announce there's been an agreement on an issue where the Senate has led the charge and I've been a very staunch advocate for: additional funding to support wage increases for our direct care professionals. This pay increase not only helps to retain and recruit qualified staff, but also meets our moral obligation to individuals with developmental disabilities and their families by ensuring direct care workers have a fair wage. Aside from negotiations, I was happy to host a group of local union laborers on Manufacturers Lobby Day in the Capitol. We spoke about the importance of buying American and touched on reforming the workers' compensation system, an issue I strongly support and am pushing for as part of the state budget. I also discussed policy issues with mental health and substance abuse advocates and showed my support for individuals with disabilities by sporting my most colorful socks on World Down Syndrome Day. Back in my district, the 107th Airlift Wing at the Niagara Falls Air Base formally changed its name to the 107th Attack Wing. The change comes as the wing transitions to a new mission, flying unmanned aircraft called the MQ-9 Reaper. This mission secures dozens of jobs while also securing the base's future by creating several new ones. Lastly, I'd like to thank the countless number of emergency workers and community members who assisted residents affected by the powerful windstorm earlier this month. This damaging storm swept across upstate New York, leaving tens of thousands of people in my district alone without power. We truly appreciate your tireless work to restore service and clean up the mess that the storm left behind. Well, that's it for this time. Have a great weekend, everyone. I'm Senator Rob Ord, and this has been One-on-One with Rob.